A wolverine.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
We seek a chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel. Oh, neat tripwad.
Thanks. His idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Belt this up, boy.
Over on your left, brother.
Crystal base.
But where's...
Hey, how did World Tree Sap? Sandy?
Atreus, follow me. What does it say?
To Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Awful pest!
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Stay there!
give him what for?
Wow, that was something, that though. Fight. Here, catch.
Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft.
It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush.
I need complete silence for this. There you go. Where shall we begin? What do you have your eye on? Something else for you, then? I think that's a keeper.
Was there something else?
So,
just make sure you watch each other's backs in the
store. Can you guess it?
Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the official tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Yeah!
Another crystal. Just give the word.
Silva!
Huh. What now?
Stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.